is where it all started, my local park. I was just about to turn 40, and my doctor just told me that I needed to start watching my weight and do a lot more exercise. So I went online to the Event Cycle website and bought a 250-pound hardtail. After only a couple of months, I suddenly realized that a weekend ride was no longer enough. I would get up at 5:40 a.m. to have a quick loop in the woods before heading for work. I started looking at the forest in a completely different way. I was no longer interested in the fire roads. I just wanted more challenging terrains. 40-something rider is dedicated to simple Joes like me, who got bitten by the mountain biking bug later on in their life. After all, it's not because we're over 40 that it's game over for us. Even if you've never ridden a mountain bike before, you can still learn new skills. You can become a weekend hero. You can get some air, enjoy an uplift day in a trail center. You can challenge yourself, you can have fun.